A doubleheader sweep of St. Cloud State by the SDSU basketball teams 16 years ago. We take a trip down memory lane in this week's Jackrabbit Legend presented by Legend Seeds, your regional seed leader. The night did not start down a memorable path. After the Jackrabbit women took a 10-8 lead early, the visitors scored 18 of the next 22 points and carried a 40-31 lead into halftime. But the yellow-clad Jacks came alive in the second half. After a Stacy Sizek score opened the period, she found Sherry Johnson for a three, St. Cloud by four. A minute later, Brenda Davis inside for two of her game-high 22, and the lead was down to two. Just a minute after that, Sizek again, this time from deep, as she finished with 17 points and 8 assists. And moments later, the always cool, calm, and controlled Shannon Schlegel for an add-one, and SDSU's first lead in over 20 minutes of game action. With 11 to play, Melissa Pater would give SDSU the lead for good, and that sparked a 19-7 run. All five starters finished in double figures, as Johnson tallied 20 and Schlegel and Pater 13 apiece. State made 10 of 24 threes in rallying for an 89-74 win. The men's game was supposed to be a matchup of the two top teams in the NCC, but instead it turned into a rout and quickly. The Jacks won their 10th straight and never trailed in a 79-56 drubbing of the fifth-rated team in Division II. St. Cloud State hit only one field goal in the opening 9 minutes. The Huskies shot only 27% for the night, and SDSU built up a 25-10 lead in the opening minutes. Andy Cohn turned in a double-double, 10 points and 14 rebounds. Derek Shantz led all scorers with 13. Matt Jones added 12 and 6 boards, while Andy Moeller had 11 points, 5 rebounds, and 5 assists. Doubleheader sweep and some SDSU ice cream. Yes, please. First, the SDSU women bettered St. Cloud 89-74, then the men turned back the Huskies 79-56 on January 4th, 2002, in Frost Arena. A Jackrabbit legend.